Yes, I mean, I think that, you know, as the internet community matures, you could expect to see, you know, more structure around those issues. I think that's just sort of the normal evolution of things.